home. The crazy bike chokes. Ages claimed it, trudging Pine Avenue several miles from home, resting on the hill's summit, grounded under gentle stars. Below, cooling summer fields, Dunmore blinks yielding lights, trees sculpted green glass on oceans of still mist, cars like sleeping bugs, tiny glints on twig-like roads. Deep into pagan darkness, so quiet, the wind voiceless. Spires of Mayo Mountains press against smoky night, unseen birds hiss their wings like hands through air. Eyes focus on silhouettes of jagged houses, windows beckoning nuggets of gold. Breathing rich scented bogs, I reattach the mulish chain, glide down hills like vertigo. I'll head back sometime.